1986 Chevy C10. Pretty slick black paint. 20-inch Riddlers in the front. 8.5. Silverado. .22s in the back. It's got kind of a roll pan look in the back. That Linex in the back, it's a little dirty. Damn, banged out most of the dents. Few chips here and there. It's on air ride. This is probably driver stance right here. Sits pretty low. It's got a slight tinted window in the back. A lot of new stuff in this truck. Trim pieces, power windows, power locks. Show the rockers. No rust at all on this truck. Dakota Digital gauges, Forever Sharp steering wheel, new dash pad, new trim pieces, new headliner. Pretty much a brand new interior except for the seats, which are in great shape, and the seat belts, new carpet. Went through kill mat on the bottom. Let me see down here if you want to see. All that's been sound deadened. Controls for the air ride system. Retro sound, stereo. Start it up for you. Cold start. Flowmaster dual exhaust, stainless steel exhaust, custom. You're out. Vortec engine, speed engineering, stainless headers, long tubes, inner fenders I have, I just took them out for clearance for the air ride, a lot of custom work on this swap. Got a new radiator, trim, fans, 13 inches, all wires continue to run off the vintage air AC, so they'll kick out when the AC kicks on. Custom cold air intake box. Pretty stock, no cam swap or anything like that. Pretty solid. And imperfections in the paint.
You can see here, there's a little bit right there. A few little road chips here and there.
There's another one right here.
I don't even know if you can see it. It's kind of like something in the clear coat I wasn't able to get out. Pretty slick C10. Get a lot of head turns and looks on it. So much new on this. I got a long list if anyone's interested. I got new fuel, some new fuel tank. List just goes on and on. If you have any questions, holler at me. See ya.